7 Up with Nutrisystem Ice.
Sometimes hotel rooms house more than just your routine guests. Some prostitutes actually operate in-call businesses right out of the rooms. But not all hotels like the extra business. And that's where Suburban Vice comes in. Tonight, we have their story exclusively on Channel 5.
Colder weather is settling in over Iowa this evening. We may see some periods of flurries or occasional light snow, but no significant accumulations are expected. I'm Channel 5 meteorologist Don Novak from your 24-hour weather source, and I'll have a complete update on your 5-cast tonight at 10.
We've lost our leash at Carousel Discount Stores. We're in a panic. $1 million worth of inventory must be liquidated. We've got to leave, and we just plain don't want to move all of these great quality home furnishings. Sofas, love seats, chairs, recliners, dining room sets, dinettes, mattress and box spring sets, bedroom sets, and more. Everything must go. Hurry and save now on quality home furnishings during Carousel Discount Stores Lost Our Leash Sale.
What's the reaction to the latest sale at Dairy Queen?
Calling all cars.
For just 99 cents, you can get either a Blizzard treat, a home-style double burger, or a single bacon cheeseburger. So hurry into your Dairy Queen store for the Nines Are Wild 99 cent sale. You'd be nuts not to.
We treat you right.
No other communications medium has done so much to shape your view of the world as television. Everything that's important to you can be seen on television. News, world events, sports, entertainment are brought into your home on television. What people talk about in the morning was seen the night before on television. Shouldn't your business be on television? Get the picture. Use the power. Television.
It's a case of sex, lies, and videotape with the Suburban Vice. Tonight at 10, only on Channel 5.
Your Channel 5 weather, some light snow or flurries with evening temperatures in the teens.
I'm not going away.
Yes, he is, because of the following ABC News special presentation. He'll return...
When I'm ready to.
No, next week at his regular time.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards. Brought to you by the full line of quality cars from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai. Ultra Slim Fast. A delicious, healthy way to lose weight fast. McDonald's. Always good food, always good value. And the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler.
What's that cool? Through. What's that that takes your breath away? That's the taste of real refreshment.
That's the real old Diet Coke. Ooh,
ooh. That's the taste of real refreshment.
Just for the taste of it. Diet Coke.
Solid things. Pride. Dedication. Anderson windows and patio doors are built to stand the test of time.
Through the desert sun, through the years of rain, from the shores of California to the coast of Maine.
Anderson, build your dreams of solid things. We'll build tomorrow in. Come home to quality. Come home to Anderson.
This car will do wonders for your image and ours. Introducing the new Scoop from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Are those bugle boys you're wearing?
Why, yes, they are bugle boys.
We thought so.
We got the beat. We got the beat. We got the beat.
Hi, my name is Mike. This is a story about me and my friends. Like my mom, she's a wonderful mother. And my dad, he is one cool dude. That's my teacher. She is the best.
Mike's a super kid. Mike is very...
brilliant.
Outspoken.
That's my friend Tracy. I think she's beautiful. Come on, let's take a ride to McDonald's. There's all my friends. Hey, you know, me and James are our best pals. We are a great team. Pie is up. Ever since I was a little baby, people are always trying to help me. So now I love to say, welcome to McDonald's. May I help you?
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, stay close a little longer, hold tight a little longer.
For your health, and when you take it off, you feel so great. Slim Fast helps you lose the weight.
It's the way of life.
It's looking great now.
Slim Fast way of life.
You're losing weight and feeling great.
The Slim Fast way of life.
Imagine your dad running your school.
What would you think about me taking that job as principal?
No!
And Grandpa runs your home.
What's for breakfast, Grandpa?
Gopher paws and sort of a light cream sauce.
You've got Jonathan Winters and Randy Quaid.
I don't want them feeding the cat any more peanut butter because he can't meow anymore.
It's the premiere of Davis Rules tomorrow after Who's the Boss?
Just too damn much love in this family.
Curves, something to look forward to, not just put behind you. It's quick, stylish, and fun. Inside, everything to make you feel good inside. It handles with precision, accelerates with authority, and stops with assurance. But then, who wants to stop? The new scoop from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Fresh taste of Bud Light. It won't fill you up, never let you down.
To clean your hard-to-reach back teeth, either get a flip-top head or get Reach. With an angled neck to clean hard-to-reach back teeth, Reach, the clean teeth toothbrush. Now in four knockout neon colors.
Now, in one easy step, Fact Plus gives you an unmistakable sign like this, or like this, so you'll know if you need a sign like this. Fact Plus. Easy to read, so you'll know for sure.
This year, American kids will miss 25 million days of school because of colds. The average American child will get 6 colds. But of the 107 cough and cold medicines, only one is the pediatrician's number one recommended brand. Try Aminic. It has no alcohol, no saccharin, no aspirin. So this season, when your kid gets one of those six colds,
you'll remember the Tri-Aminic.
Tri-Aminic and Tri-Aminic Nightlight. Made for kids.
They'll remember the love.
Don't be greedy, Custer. Wait for us.
No, I won't.
His life was an enigma. His death made him a legend. This is the story behind the legend, known as Custer's Last Stand. Gary Cole is the one they called Son of the Morning Star. Sunday.
The real thing, talking about the real thing. It's a hero friend, a smile you want to see.
The lights off.
Are you ready?
Popcorn, destined to be one of 91's scariest films.
Oh, yes.
Popcorn, buy a bag. Go home in a box. Rated R.
Have you ever wondered why your favorite shampoo stops working? It's because of the residues it leaves behind in your hair. Don't give up on it, though. Just use Neutrogena for 14 days. It removes what other shampoos leave behind. Then you can go back to your favorite shampoo as though nothing has happened. Neutrogena shampoo, a breath of fresh air for your hair.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards will continue in a moment.
Watch Good Morning America for continuing coverage of Operation Desert Storm.
All the latest details on the Gulf War, including full reports from ABC News. I'm Charles Gibson.
And I'm Joan London. Stay informed right here on Good Morning America.
Wednesday.
I'm sorry about what happened with you and Winnie.
Tough break. Mara goes up to you, man.
It's over.
The Wonder Years. Then...
I'm dying.
A special episode.
I saw you cry at my wedding.
Probably because of the guy who you were marrying.
On Growing Pains.
From ABC News, this is a Gulf War update.
I'm Chris Wallace in Washington. Saddam Hussein says he is still confident Iraq will win the Gulf War. In an interview with CNN in Baghdad, Saddam said he has no doubts, quote, not even one in a million, that victory will be his. The Iraqi leader also said he was capable of equipping his Scud missiles with chemical, biological, or even nuclear warheads, but had refrained because he wanted to use, quoting again, weapons that equate to the weapons used against us. And in the biggest ground battle so far in the war, U.S. Marines today fired artillery at Iraqi troops some 6 miles inside the Kuwaiti border. This has been a Gulf War update.
It's the one that gets picked up, looked up, thumbed on, drummed on, taped up, scraped up, grabbed that, jabbed that. It's the one that gets thumbed through, flipped through, clocked down, dropped down,
yeah,
bitten on, used a lot, choose the lot. Oh, take a look, man, upon this book, man.
Yeah.
Was this the one that gets used?
U.S. West Direct.
Hotel rooms house more than just your routine guests.
Some prostitutes actually operate in-call businesses right out of the rooms. But not all hotels like the extra business. And that's where Suburban Vice comes in. Tonight, we have their story exclusively on Channel 5.
City workers light up the smoking controversy at 10.
Good times roll with the clean, fresh taste of Bud Light. It won't fill you up, never lets you down.
Wednesday on Equal Justice.
I am not on trial here, she is!
A daughter has her day in court.
What are you gonna do, Dad? Have me arrested like you did Mom?
A daughter has her way in court.
This is your father's chambers.
I did not drive her insane. She is not insane.
She is forbidden fruit.
Stop it!
You did this in Daddy's chambers.
I can't take it anymore.
My daughter told me.
Your Honor, I can explain.
An all-new Equal Justice Wednesday.
Dear Nexus, since I've used your products, the change in my hair is remarkable.
At Nexus, we get letters every day. Because people who use Nexus love what it does for their hair.
I noticed a difference the very first time I used it.
For once, a product that really lives up to its promises.
Nothing works better. It's worth the trip to the salon.
I just had to say thanks.
When you're looking for results, look for Nexus. It works the first time, and that's the beauty of it.
There's a new kind of cowboy out there. And that's why McDonald's is grilling up a whole new kind of steak. Topped with onions, mushrooms, and a hearty steak sauce on a sourdough roll with a side of fries. And right now, it's a great McDonald's value you can't pass up. McDonald's new grilled steak sandwich. A new kind of steak for a new kind of cowboy.
Driving a Hyundai Excel has never felt better. Maybe that's because after selling their first million cars twice as fast as Honda or Toyota, over 96% of all Hyundais are still on the road. But then with all the extras you can get, you feel good even when you're not on the road. Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
That was me, Tommy Lasorda, before I lost 30 pounds in 3 months on the Ultra Slim Fast plan. Now it's even easier to have my shake because Ultra Slim Fast comes ready to drink in new cans. Losing weight has never been so convenient. Wherever I am, I can have my shake. Ah, icy cold and delicious. Who says you can't take it with you?
Ultra Slim Fast. Give us a week. We'll take off the weight.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards will continue in a moment.
Women, gotta love them.
I'm sure this is who I want.
But always let them make the first move. That way they think they're in control.
He's so honest. So open with his feelings.
The trick is know what you want.
I can tell him anything. And I know that he'll never betray me.
Then make her believe it was her idea to give it to you.
He may be the man I could give myself to.
Charlie and Lainey. Fascinating people. All my children.
I saw Sheila flashing around the new watch Bill got her at Metropolitan Federal.
Well, she'll still be late for everything.
Oh, yeah.
And the Hendersons got a portable TV.
Oh, now Donna can watch a soap opera when they go camping.
And Elaine picked up a new coffee maker at Metropolitan Federal.
Won't make any difference.
I know. You hear Betsy got a new vacuum cleaner?
Dave could use that to pick up all this dog hair.
Choose from 28 gifts when you open or renew a CD at Metropolitan Federal before February 15th. Metropolitan Federal. Your neighborhood bank.
Taurus versus Accord. Which has more power and still gets better gas mileage? Ford Taurus. Question, which of these cars has a driver's side airbag and available anti-lock brakes? Ford Taurus. Question, which of these cars costs less? Ford Taurus. Now, special bonus savings will make your loaded Ford Taurus a better value than ever. More power, more features than Accord for less money. Ford Taurus is a better value. There's no question about it.
Have you driven a Ford?
If you like oak, you'll love Big Sur Waterbed's special purchase of oak wall units. Right now, choose the Avalon for an amazing $549.99. This handsome elite short wall is only $599.99. The Bayview is $999. Or the elite tall group with overhead light bar is $14.99. All groups include your choice of king or queen size waterbed. But hurry while these prices last to Big Sur Waterbeds, America's largest, 3715 Merle Hay Road at Douglas in Des Moines.
Undercover with Suburban Vice, tonight at 10.
The 18th Annual American Music Award is being brought to you by McDonald's. Always good food, always good value. Nike, who reminds you to just do it. Caress, the body bar with bath oil. Before you dress, caress. And Budweiser, the king of beers with that clean, crisp, cold taste. Nothing beats a bud.
This is never going to work.
Hey, relax. Anybody can send them roses.
Excuse me, we didn't order these. Ian, what's this?
Hi!
Did they really expect us to call them?
Budweiser! I'm telling you.
Hello.
Nothing beats a bud.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get ready to feel softer.
Never thought I could ever feel so good.
Caress with its silky touch of bath oil leaves skin softer than soap can.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get ready to feel your softest.
Never felt so right on a show.
Before you dress, caress.
You've got to lose it for yourself. You've got to lose it for your health. And when you take it off, you feel so great. Slim Fast helps you lose the weight.
It's a way of life.
It's looking great now.
The Slim Fast way of life.
You're losing weight and feeling great.
When the insurance company didn't come through after the fire, we declared bankruptcy. When we tried to start up again, we called AT&T. They said, your company track record makes it impossible for us to do business at this time. So we called MCI. They said, no problem. We'll work out a payment schedule you can handle. Now we're rolling again. Guess who called? AT&T. I told them. Your company track record makes it impossible for us to do business at this time.
Tomorrow, take time to laugh. You'll be glad you did. First, Tony and Angela trade places on Who's the Boss.
Now we're going to do things my way.
Then, Jonathan Winters and Randy Quaid are father and son. And father knows best.
You know, Dwight, you ought to marry her. And if you don't, just take her on a honeymoon.
It's the premiere of Davis Rules right after Who's the Boss? Tomorrow.
McDonald's introduces a new kind of steak for a new kind of cowboy. It's grilled steak topped with onions, mushrooms, and a hearty steak sauce on a sourdough roll with a side of fries. And right now, it's a great McDonald's value you can't pass up. McDonald's new grilled steak sandwich. It's a new kind of steak for a new kind of cowboy.
Introducing the new Scoop. You'll find the sporty new Scoop is just one surprise after another. Beginning with who makes it. The new Scoop from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Presenting Mop and Glow. With a shine so bright. A shine so tough. Even Future and Bright can't beat Mop and Glow. Even on no-wax floors. Mop and Glow. For unbeatable shine.
Combination skin isn't a pretty picture. Oily here, dry there. If you're unclear about what to do, Physoderm can help. It moisturizes dry spots and cleans away the oily ones. Physoderm can leave your combination skin in perfect balance and picture perfect.
Physoderm, today's solution for combination skin.
I had to go real bad.
I forgot to lift the lid.
I missed.
I don't know who did it there.
He did it!
No matter how it happened, Lysol bathroom touch-ups can clean it and disinfect it. Just wet and wipe. Lysol bathroom touch-ups for easy cleanups.
It must have been Dad.
Saturday.
There's much trouble ahead.
Leo, please don't.
From now on, Bobby, I'm the one you suck up to.
You don't know what he's capable of. You don't know.
What she does possess is a heightened sexual drive.
Catch up.
Is it hot in here?
Yeah.
With Twin Peaks Saturday.
100 years later, it remains one of the most controversial Sunday afternoons in American history. Son of the Morning Star, Sunday, February 3rd.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards will continue in a moment.
From ABC News, this is a Gulf War update.
I'm Chris Wallace in Washington. A team of environmental experts has arrived in Saudi Arabia to deal with the Persian Gulf oil slick. Meanwhile, the Pentagon believes its bombing yesterday of a Kuwaiti pumping facility has cut the flow of oil into the Gulf. The Pentagon thinks the 80 planes which have recently fled to Iran have done so to escape destruction. Tonight, Iran's ambassador to the UN says the planes and pilots will be kept in his country as long as the war continues. And in an interview, Saddam Hussein says some of the American POWs being held by Iraq have been injured in Allied air attacks. Iraq had vowed to use the POWs as human shields. This has been a Gulf War update.
If you think a kitchen is a kitchen is a kitchen, then you haven't been to the Payless Cashway's annual kitchen and bath sale. You'll get name brands on cabinets, faucets, wallpaper, appliances, all in one showroom. Use your project charge card and there's no billing till June. That means no payments, no finance charges till June. And with the help of our experts, you'll get a feel for your new kitchen before you start. Because at Payless Cashway's, we do the whole kitchen, after kitchen, after kitchen. Get it right from Payless Cashway's.
Back when I was a boy, Mom made a country-fried steak that was so good we couldn't wait to sit down to supper. I always thought we should have one just like it at Wendy's.
Introducing Wendy's 99-cent country-fried steak. 100% beef, lightly breaded and cooked golden brown. It's new on the 99-cent Super Value menu.
You can take the boy out of the country, but he still has to eat.
Try the new 99-cent country-fried steak only on Wendy's Super Value menu.
Suburban Vice, a look at local sting operations at 10.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get ready to feel softer.
Never thought I could ever feel so
Yes, with its silky touch of bath oil, leave skin softer than soap can.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Get ready to feel your softest.
Never felt so right. Gonna shine tonight.
Before you dress, caress.
Nothing beats being a fan. Nothing beats the sound of cheers. Nothing beats clean, crisp, and cold. Nothing beats the king of beers. Yeah, nothing. Nothing beats a bud. Yeah, nothing. Nothing beats a bud. Nothing. Nothing beats a Budweiser.
High school Budweiser.
Nothing beats a bud.
These people are in a total over their daily intake of fat and sodium.
Look how they suffer.
With lustful lasagna, tender young chicken.
Let me tell you.
All with a fraction of the forbidden fat and sodium you're allowed every day.
Yeah.
And who makes these little 95% fat-free numbers?
The one you love. Oh, yeah.
Stouffer's Lean Cuisine.
Taste you can love for life.
What's your name? Where are you from?
Not a question.
She's changed her name, her looks, her life, all to escape the most dangerous man she ever met, her husband.
Where is she?
This is our last chance. I can't live without you, and I won't let you live without me.
Julia Roberts, Sleeping with the Enemy, rated R, starts Friday, February 8th at theaters everywhere.
Wednesday.
I have AIDS.
People are afraid of AIDS patients.
We have a moral obligation to do what we think is right.
A special Doogie Howser MD.
And Cindy dances up a storm as Della Reese and Olivia duke it out. It's Talent Night on Married People Wednesday. Tomorrow.
Oh, Dougie did.
Jonathan Winters and Randy Quaid star in a very twisted comedy.
Something about a woman in uniform. And there's something about a woman out of uniform.
It's the premiere of Davis Rules tomorrow after Who's the Boss?
All the way live from my home studio.
It's Ricky and Dee.
With a new kind of steak for a new kind of cowboy.
Take it.
Yo.
Yippee-yi.
Yo.
McDonald's has something big cooking.
A grilled steak sandwich with sauteed onions and mushrooms on a sourdough roll.
Yo, man, the steak sauce is death.
Yeah, mighty fine dining.
And mighty filling with McDonald's fries.
But you better giddy on up before the grilled steak sandwich is gone.
Word up.
Always good food.
Always good value.
One calorie and 100% NutraSweet. Nothing says real refreshment quite like Diet Coke. Nothing.
Just for the taste of it, Diet Coke.
The FBI is tracking a killer.
You spook easily?
Not yet, sir.
They've brought in a rookie agent.
Be very careful with Hannibal Lecter.
Who's consulting a known psychopath.
What does he do, this man you see?
He kills women.
And together, they are the next victim's only hope. Jodie Foster, Anthony Hopkins, Scott Glenn. In a Jonathan Demme picture, The Silence of the Lambs. Rated R. Special sneak preview February 2nd. Opens Thursday, February 14th.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards will continue in a moment.
Primetime. Behind the scenes in the Gulf War. When news really matters, Diane Sawyer, Sam Donaldson, Primetime Thursday.
Sometimes hotel rooms house more than just your routine guests.
Some prostitutes actually operate in-call businesses right out of the rooms. But not all hotels like the extra business, and that's where Suburban Vice comes in. Tonight, we have their story exclusively on Channel 5.
The beautiful new boss drives the boys bonkers.
With his smoke, this is fine.
Next time on Cheers.
Light snow and colder temperatures coming in. Join me at 10 for an updated 5cast.
Don't let winter slow you down. Hurry to your Ford dealer for four-wheel drive safety and savings now. Ford's got a family of 4x4, so there's one that's perfect for your family. Aerostar, winter transportation with four-wheel drive safety. Save hundreds. All-new Explorer, top-selling sport utility. Big selection in stock. 4x4 Ford pickup. Save $2,100 on F-150. Or get $1,000 cash back on fuel-efficient Ranger. Don't let winter slow you down. Hurry to your Ford dealer four-wheel drive headquarters.
Flirting with the new boss, next time on Cheers.
That was me, Tommy Lasorda, before I lost 30 pounds in 3 months on the Ultra Slim Fast plan. Now it's even easier to have my shake because Ultra Slim Fast comes ready to drink in new cans. Losing weight has never been so convenient. Wherever I am, I can have my shake. Ah, icy cold and delicious. Who says you can't take it with you?
Ultra Slim Fast. Give us a week. We'll take off the weight.
We got the beat. We got the beat. We got the beat. Hey! Excuse me. Are those Bugle Boys you're wearing?
Why, yes, they are Bugle Boys.
We thought so.
It's evening. It's morning.
Are you guys up yet?
It's the middle of the day.
Hi.
However you call, AT&T Reach Out America has a calling plan that can save you money. Now, nobody has more ways to save on long distance. No matter who, where, or when you call, it's Reach Out America. With savings and quality anytime, any place. It's not just long distance. It's AT&T.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get ready to feel softer.
Never thought I could ever feel so good.
Caress with its silky touch of bath oil leaves skin softer than soap can.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get ready to feel your softest.
Never felt
before you dress, caress.
This is called foreplay.
I'd like our first time to be romantic.
I would have used the words like sweaty and depraved, but hey.
But when Jamie Lee Curtis, Richard Lewis, and John Ritter get together, that's called threeplay.
Anything going on here that would sicken me?
It's the all-new Anything But Love, premiering Wednesday, February 6th.
This is one performance you don't want to miss. The spacious seating and well-appointed surroundings will impress you. Its spirited performance and style will move you. Don't miss the roomy, responsive Sonata. The mid-size sedan from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Did you know Tic Tacs are made with sugar? On the other hand, Certs Mini Mints are sugar-free. Sugar-free Certs Mini Mints. Looks like we've blown away the competition.
Eddie, listen to this. Are you listening?
I'm listening.
It says right here that conspicuous consumption is out of fashion. Traditional values are back in. Club hopping is out. Gardening is in. Nouvelle cuisine is out. Simple good food is in.
Sequin bustiers are out.
Plain pocket t-shirts are in. Eddie, do you know what this means? We're hip. I've got to call Lois.
Finally, you can get a soothing drop of syrup in a cough drop. Introducing new Halls Plus. It's got penetrating vapors, plus it soothes your sore throat while it relieves your cough. New Halls Plus. We put the drop in cough drops.
Are you sure you can't stay, honey?
I really can't.
Your ticket, sir?
I've changed my mind.
Great! The bag.
When you want to change, only one diet soft drink has the great taste of lime.
Oh, honey, about staying, I've changed my mind.
Great.
I'm staying.
Clear Light Diet Sprite.
Hi, I'm Rick Dees, and tonight join Lisa Eilbacher from Midnight Caller. From Equal Justice to hit series, actor Cotter Smith. Great music from Gary Morris. It's Into the Night, Late Night Tonight.
Take care. Good night.
The 18th Annual American Music Awards. Brought to you by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler. And the full line of quality cars from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Information compiled by one of the leading music and entertainment trade publications,
Box Magazine. The independent survey firm of Broadcast Research and Consulting Incorporated sends the ballots to a representative sample of record buyers. The ballots are tabulated by the national accounting firm of KPMG Pete Marwick, and the results are placed in sealed envelopes until they are opened at the time of presentation. Continental thanks the American Music Awards for selecting it to provide transportation to Los Angeles. Continental, ready to give the best performance in the air to your favorite winter vacation destination. Hotel accommodations provided by the Bellage Hotel. While in Los Angeles, the American Music Awards artists make their home away from home, the Bellage Hotel. For the 18th Annual American Music Awards, this is Charlie O'Donnell.
This is Ted Koppel. Later tonight on Nightline, it's one of the heaviest bombing campaigns in history. But is Iraq repairing its war machine as quickly as Allied planes knock it out tonight?
Tomorrow, Gary's got the Stedman steamed and friendships are strained to the breaking point on 30-something. America's watching ABC.
Next, Suburban Vice.
We will not condone this type of activity in our cities.
Optimism from the Gulf tonight. The U.S. says it probably stemmed the tide of 11 million barrels of oil.
Iowa companies try to keep the war from stressing out their workers. Channel 5 News is next.
On the next Inside Edition, one of the oldest scams there is, insurance.
We paid the claim, which was $1 million in this case.
Fraud, conspiracy, and murder.
We believe Mr. Hansen and Dr. Boggs were present when the murder occurred.
Many say masterminded by this fugitive.
He was born to be a scammer.
Plus, this could be one of America's most controversial DJs. On the inside, it's a whole different story.
Tuesday at 3:30 on Channel 5.